Okay. So this is Kickapoo and MacArthur. You can see how much damage is there. It looks like they've had to move a lot of that debris off of MacArthur. And from here, Francisco, during the hit, we'll go from here, and then we'll go over to Rayleigh Chapel and show the damage to Rayleigh Chapel, and it's straight up, okay? Rayleigh Chapel is straight up from there. So we'll start there, and then we'll go straight up. Yep, see top left? Right there. Yep. So go back to that other building. So we're coming up on our live hit here in just a little bit. Roger. Yeah, Jonathan, it's at least EF2 damage, and you're seeing right here, this is on the Oklahoma Baptist University campus. I've spent a lot of time in this building right here. It's hard to see the roof ripped off of it like this. And if we kind of zoom out and go further to the west, Rayleigh Chapel has also got some damage to it. The roof, you can see right there how it's been peeled back. So I know there's a lot of cleanup here. There's going to be cleanup all over Shawnee.